Good afternoon, M2072. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Yumaika Rehano. I am 27 years old from Valenzuela City, and I'm married and I have one only daughter. I am third from the family. And my work experience here in the Philippines is taking care of elderly, 85 years old, and taking care of child, 6 years old.
What else do you do in your employer's house?
I'm cleaning the house, cleaning the rooms, feeding the child, and assist the elderly.
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Are you allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes.
What is your message to your future employer?
I am trustworthy. I am responsible.
Thank you.